We'll mark the view as a 10, but the potholes down that drive are a serious drawback. I may have whiplash. Things can only get better. Front door.
I don't hear from you for months. And then this sudden need to sell the Tuscan house by last Tuesday.
The house has been empty for 20 years. Can we just cheer the place up a bit and get it sold?
Tuscany is a romantic idyll. It's why all my clients come here. You have delivered me a building site whose walls seem to have been painted by Mussolini.
I wouldn't go on the bathroom if I were you. There's a large easel in the sink. That's not a euphemism.
Okay, what's the plan?
Very late. For that door, it's like it's a rat big. Boat, like...
Good teeth.
The size of a baguette, like a rat baguette.
You're on holiday.
I'm actually here to sell an old family house.
I love that house.
You want to buy it?
I can only pay you a risotto. How many balls do you want for it?
The way the light hits those windows takes your breath away.
No, that's the dust doing that.
Why are you selling it?
Jack's memories of the house are not so good.
I heard about your mother, Jack. I'm sorry. We live by
one of the two. I don't remember anything.
You can't remember her, and I can't forget. This house deserves to have its history honored. Everyone lets everyone down at some point. How you come back from that? That's romance.
Rough translation. Very doable.